On our hand this week, partner opens one spade with two six card suits. We, of course, bid two diamonds. Partner bids three diamonds, and to keep things simple, we just bid five diamonds. Heart is led, and we're really pleased the heart is led because we can immediately dump the spade loser. We're a bit surprised that the partner hasn't rebid two hearts, like in the majors, but he's found a good bid considering we like both the minors. So we bid, we're in. Five diamonds, what do we do? Well, counting our winners, with a little luck, we'll make all the diamonds if the diamonds break. If not, we should certainly make five diamonds, and two clubs is seven. Ace, king of hearts, eight, nine. We need to build tricks in clubs. With this in mind, we need to establish the club suit and also to rough a couple of clubs in the dummy. We expect the clubs to be 4-2, not 3-3. So we won't draw trumps yet because we need the trumps in the shorthand to trump the clubs. So first of all, we'll cash a second round of hearts and then we'll play unblock the ace of clubs. As we only need two trumps in the dummy, let's play the king of diamonds now. That looks ominous. Looks like East has got a singleton queen. However, we still need to trump the clubs two more times, allowing for the clubs to break 4-2. So we'll come back to our hand by trumping a spade. We're not trumping to get extra tricks. We're trumping to use the diamond as our entry in order to trump the clubs. We will now trump a club in the shorthand. Now we are generating an extra trick. We'll now get back to our hand by trumping a heart, this another spade. Noticing the ace ball, we will now trump one more club. And not only has the clubs broken 4-2, the person with the four card club suit has got the last two diamonds. So we're okay there. We need to come back to our hand with a rough of hearts. We saw the ace of spades ball from West before, so the best way to come back is to trump a heart. Now it's a matter of cashing one more diamond. And as expected, the diamonds did break 2-1. We're in the driving seat now. We can play the king of clubs, the established club. West can have his diamond when he likes. And we get 12 tricks. We had to trump diamonds twice in the dummy. That's why we delayed drawing trumps. We don't get extra tricks from trumping spades or hearts in our own hand because we were counting those from the long hand to start with. So eventually we made five diamonds. We made two clubs is seven, two hearts is nine, and three established clubs was 12. Very well played hand.